In Taiwan, braised pork buns is called Guabao. We travel all the way to Yunlin County via high-speed rail, where most of the ingredients for Guabao are produced. How do we achieve that deep savory flavor of the braised pork in a guabao? The answer is premium soy sauce from Wan Chuang Soy Sauce Factory. Next Line is a meat processing factory, an agricultural and creative gallery. Next Line uses choice pig as a main ingredient for all their meals. Fresh pork tenderloin is quickly cooked using hot broth to achieve a tender texture. When you're in Yunlin, you must visit See Luo O Street. Jiefa Tea Shop is now used as a culture gallery to promote the rich local culture and history of Si Luo. Yongfong Rice Shop is a replica of a traditional grain merchant shop which dates back to 1941.
不是用重量单位，然后这一只叫盖肥，介平。好，这样就是咬的。看见台湾基金会的愿景是成为世界认识台湾的重要窗口。台湾就是在这种两三百年来从传统一直走到现在，我们的港口也一样。
According to the Chinese tradition, the 16th on the last lunar month is known as Wei Ya. To commemorate the festival, many companies in Taiwan will hold a banquet to show their appreciation for their employees. Guabao will be included as a centerpiece for blessing as well as fortune in the coming year.
<音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音>